In recent years, laser technology has permitted the development of projectiles such as Copperhead, which can hit pinpoint targets. To guide a Copperhead round, a laser designated team is needed who can see the target. The U.S. Army artillery forward observers in the Fist V vehicle can perform this function. In the hammerhead mount over the vehicle is a laser designator which shoots a beam of laser light at the target. As soon as they are ready to laser the target, the artillery system, 10 miles or more behind them, is instructed to fire the Copperhead round into the approximate vicinity of the target. The Copperhead round can detect the laser light being reflected off the target.
What it is, it's a round that gets loaded into the tube and fired. And once it's fired, some fins pop out that stabilize it in flight. And someone on the ground near the target location at a given time lasers with a laser-designated device, or maybe a plane or some platform from the air, lasers a target. And as the round comes into the near vicinity, if it's in the proper footprint for the trajectory, the round will home in on that laser. And as it homes in on that laser, it can actually achieve pinpoint accuracy, as you talk about, and blow up an individual item of equipment, almost like what you would have in direct fire, where a tank sees something, it fires on it, and it blows another tank up. We have that capability with the Copperhead munition. The Copperhead munition, though, is not something that we fire huge amounts of Copperhead out onto the battlefield and everybody's lasing at one time and individual vehicles start blowing up. It's more of an artillery sniper weapon where we would take out what we call a high priority target, maybe some sort of a higher level command and control node or something that would be very important to a higher level commander, something that they might need taken.